All right, Dermodermians. Wait for the stream to come up here. All right, we're live and hot. Thank you for watching, Dermodermians. We are back with a StarCraft stream. We haven't done this in a while. I got halfway through the story and I just kind of fell off. You know, started playing some more Hearthstone. Started Diablo Season 5 character. Started too late in the Season 5. We'll do a Season 6 character. Experience more of the story. So we're back with this and we got some shit to do. I can't remember where we left off on any of this stuff, so we're gonna check real quick.
The legendary Arbiter vessels have been reconstructed due to our great need. They can be deployed at your discretion.
I think I can hardly remember where the fuck I was on any of this stuff. It's an unallocated soul. I think we do that. Get Phoenix. Yep, I like it. I like it. All right. They don't got nothing.
Haemon awaits. There's so many lost.
Whatever. So much. Let's go for it. Here we go.
Brothers, sisters, Mothers. The time has come for Sons our attack. Oh well, this is truly a miracle. Rohanna has used her connection to the Caliph to reveal Amon's plan. He forges a hybrid body to indwell, and exists within it and the Caliph. But he remains vulnerable until this form is complete. He must call upon the Golden Armada for defense.
There is still a way to prevent them from warping to Iron, by dismantling the warp network's power structures.
That would grant us the time we need to destroy Amon's hybrid form. Clever.
Once he only has the Templar to inhabit, we unleash the Keystone, removing Amon from the Ka.
It will not contain him for long.
No, but long enough for our people to sever their connection to the Ka and thrust him back into the void.
His optimism is dangerous. We could destroy them all from orbit and not waste such time.
How dare you suggest the destruction of our people? I will not accept that, Alarak. What we face is a true horror, but we must endure it. Ready yourselves. The final confrontation is upon us, and we will meet it head on.
Your people are lost, Arpanus. I know you desire to save them, but it will not be done. Our focus should be on Amon's destruction alone.
By destroying Amon's body, then liberating my people from the Kala, he will be thrust back into the void. It is a victory we can achieve.
It is a folly and a risk we do not need to incur. We should eradicate the Protoss, burn the entire world and all on it.
No, Alarak. If we may save my people, it will be done. Do not defy me on this.
Of course I only counsel wisdom. If you do not wish to hear it, I will say no more.
I don't think he's counseling wisdom at all. What's more counsel to say?
Ire. Some of my people are seeing it for the first time. They were born on Shakuris and have only heard tales of our homeland.
They will see much more of it now that the power of the Keystone is within our grasp. Zeratul spoke truly. It has ushered us unto hope.
Yes, though not as we initially suspected.
Still, his tireless devotion brought us this chance. I will forever honor him for that.
As shall I.
All right.
The psionic matrix was first sparked 3,000 years ago. It is strange. Such a joyous event, and I only know of it from what has been recorded in history. I do not feel the memory. I cannot tell you of the joy that Protoss felt as the first pulse charged the Psi Matrix, or the rush of thoughts that cascaded through the Kala and the minds of the proud Kalai.
And yet, we know all that we need to about these times, Rohanna.
Yes. You must understand, though, to have so little of experience to recall it, my account is capable of flaws, of imperfection.
Perhaps this is how our history should be viewed after all, without certainty, only seen through the era one lives in.
Thing doing. Alright. Let's get to it. There'll be plenty of time to listen to you jibber jabber about the planet. I also noticed that there is now mission packs out. For covert ops of Nova. So, I'm essentially an expansion behind at this point. Need to fork over my 15 buckarones so I can play them all when they get going here. These load times are just astronomical, and not in a good way. Man, I gotta go. I'm going out for sushi in an hour, but my stomach's starting to get a little hot. Hot. I may not load in time for it. Nothing's as riveting as a loading screen. This bar does not give me any hope. Tab out here real quick. And the processor is just... Usually my computer can handle games pretty well. But the whole epic nature of the load times that they built into this is just ridiculous. Redunk. Makes for bad streams, man. Holy shit, moving. Oh, come on, baby. Oh, man. I'm getting a honer just watching this bar actually move. Come on, don't stop there. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, Jesus, thank you.
The psionic matrix is the beating heart of Ire, formed from a lattice of Kedaran crystals embedded within the planet's crust. Its power structures can only be accessed from three points. If we destroy them, it should disable the warp network.
I will send three forces. We shall destroy the Matrix before Amon can recall the Golden Armada to Ire.
Vorazum, Alara, you must enter the Citadel of the Executor to reach the first power structure. But the city has been infested.
No matter. We shall purge Antioch of the Zerg.
Even if I must do it myself. You address the High Lord. So these are the Zerg who defeated you? Pitiful. They too shall fall before my power. How did you lose ire to these animals? Did they leap up and chew upon your starships?
The Zerg were once the greatest threat my people faced. Only a fool would underestimate them.
Well then, I will bow to your experience as the fool, my lord. So goes the chain of ascension. As I So goes the chain of ascension. As I will it. I hesitate to think what you would do without me.
You are about to find out. This gate is sealed from the other side, and I shall move through the shadows to open it. The enemy will never see me. Nasperu Sadar. Our future is the Daylam. Overseers. They can detect my presence. Better to avoid them. Stand with our allies. Niraz Gulio. Our future is the Daylam.
Oh, can we get through here?
It is my honor. There is much to be done. Niraz Gulio. Our future is the Daylam.
Are you done yet? Or do I need to keep slaughtering the Zerg here?
There! The gate has been opened.
Finally. Now let us continue. Not waste my time. As I desire, so shall it be. So is the chain of ascension. As as I desire. Only as I will.
He's kind of fun to play, man.
I agree with this choice. As I will, so shall it be. So goes the chain of ascension, as I desire. So shall I. Only because I will it. As I will it. As I desire.
Is there a magus network on both
sides here? Oh, no. I agree with this choice. As I desire. I agree with this choice.
It's the first time. Oh no. Please say it's still in memory. So apparently he's not invincible.
There! The gate has been opened.
Finally! Now let us continue. How shall you serve? You address the High Lord. Only because I will it. Oh, well, I agree with this choice. So goes the chain of ascension. As I desire. As I will it. So goes the chain of ascension. My blades have met the enemy. As I desire. So shall it be. So goes the chain of ascension. As I will it. Only because I will it. So shall it be.
That was the first death I had in the whole game.
As I desire. Only because I will it. As I will it. Oh, I agree with this choice. So shall it be.
Infiltrate the enemy's forces and unseal the way forward. We must form a plan.
Those mutalisks are swarming en masse. I would do my best to remain undetected if I were you.
We stand with our allies.
Come on, let me go.
Our future is the Daylong. There is much to be done. Naraz Gulio. It is my honor.
All right.
Our future is the Daylong.
Probably one of the most
We have nearly reached the power structure. Press forward, High Lord.
Probably one of the more fun...
Orders from you? So goes the chain of ascension. As I will it. Only because I will it. So shall it be. As I desire. Only because I will it. As I will. So shall it be. So goes the chain of ascension. Only as I will. As I desire. As I will it.
The inner chamber is completely sealed. My stealth will not avail us here.
Then let us try a more direct approach. Guard me while I prepare. The Zerg will surely sense my growing power.
With our allies. And Arudin Shakuris. It is my honor. There is much to be done. We stand with our allies. Our future is the daylight. Miraz Gul. There is much to be done.
Almost just a moment longer.
And Arudin Shakuris. Our future.
Zerg and a power structure will trouble us no more. Contact the others and tell them of the victory I have brought you.
Rohana, Alarak and I have destroyed the power structure. Alert the next team that they may begin.
Alright. Now I get what the loading time was about.
The loss of the first power structure has not gone unnoticed. Hybrid have convened to defend the area.
Good. They shall suffer the full extent of my wrath.
All in good time, friend Phoenix. The Hybrid are a powerful foe. And if we're going to face them, we will need support. I've spent quite some time studying void energy. I should be able to reclaim robotic units and structures from Amon.
Then let us assemble our army, so a Hybrid may fall before it.
An immortal? I cannot free the pilot from Amon's grasp, but I should be able to take control of it.
We'll fall.
My expertise is yours. What may I resolve? I am not detecting any robotic units ahead. I suppose now would be a good time to phase in some photon cannons. Progress is made by the whole. I concur. It will be. Purpose guides us. Progress is made by the whole.
The power structure lies ahead, but the temple grounds are vast.
Centuries, immortals, colossi, reavers. We should reclaim as many as possible before proceeding. Shalalah Alai Daylam. Purpose guides us. I concur. We are united. Progress is made by the bold. I can reclaim the gateway and robotics facility in this area.
We could then supplement our forces with the units of our choosing. A clever plan.
Shalalah Alai Daylam. Purpose guides. What may I draw?
I'm curious, Vane Smith. Could you take control of me?
If your systems were compromised by Amon, yes, I believe I could purify them. Progress is made by the bold. The Cymatrix will fall. We are united. I concur. Purpose guides us. Shalalah Alai Daylam. Progress is made by the bold. Ire will be restored.
You require more Vespine gas.
Progress is made by the bold. Shalalah Alai Daylam. It will be. Purpose guides us. Ire will be restored. The Cymatrix will fall. I concur. We are united. Ire will be restored. Shalalah Alai Daylam. It will be. Purpose guides us. Progress is made by the bold. The Cymatrix will fall. Yes, Hyra. Hyra will be restored. The Cymatrix will fall. Progress is made by the bold. Purpose guides us. I concur. It will be. We are united. Shalalah Alai Daylam. The Cymatrix will... Amon shall not prevail. Cannot fail now. Shalalah Alai Daylam.
You require more Vespine gas.
I return to serve. I return to serve.
I hear you.
I return to serve.
I concur. Progress is made by the bold. Shalalah Alai Daylam. Ire will be restored. Purpose guides us. It will be. The Cymatrix will fall. We are united. I concur. Progress is made by the bold. Yes, Hierarch. The Cymatrix will fall. I'm detecting a robotic support bay nearby. If we can claim it, we can construct Colossi. Progress is made by the bold. The Cymatrix will fall. Yes, Hierarch. Purpose guides us. We are united. Yes, Hierarch. Empire will be restored. I concur. Shalala Arai Daylam. It will be. We are united. The Cymatrix will fall. Ire will be restored. Purpose guides us. Progress is made by the bold. We are all Templar. Purpose guides us.
I don't get this. I miss something.
The Cymatrix will fall. Ire will be restored. Shalala Arai Daylam. I concur.
Oh, I see. It doesn't need power.
What may I resolve?
You require more Vespine gas.
Perfect.
I hear you. Purpose.
You require more Vespine gas.
I concur. We are united. Purpose guides us.
Did I miss something?
I concur.
The wrong ship. Oh,
the Cymatrix will fall.
Thank the Lord Jeebus.
Shalala Arai Daylam. We are united. Ire will be restored. Yes, Ire. It will be. I concur. My sensors are showing a lot of Reavers up ahead. Reclaiming them would be risky, but their firepower would be a huge asset.
Surely the hybrid will be no match for us now.
I believe you.
What happened? Oh, are you kidding me? My dude, bro. It's died twice. I would die all that came to this. And my dude, bro, died.
My sensors are showing a lot of Reavers up ahead. Reclaiming them would be risky, but their firepower would be a huge asset.
Hierarch.
We are all Templar.
Surely the hybrid will be no match for us now.
I believe you are right, friend Phoenix. Let us make for the power structure. Progress is made by the bold. Purpose guides us. I concur. The Cymatrix will fall. A facesmith is always prepared. We are united. Ire will be restored. Shalala Arai Daylam. I concur. Purpose guides us. We are united. The Cymatrix will fall.
You require more Vespine gas. You have not enough minerals.
Shalala,
I return to serve.
Okay.
The Cymatrix will fall. I concur. Ire will be restored. Progress is made by the bold.
Oh.
Senku a full ire.
Put that on auto.
I feel your presence. How I hunger for glory is eternal. We shall serve forever.
What may I resolve?
Okay.
Purpose guides us. I concur. Ire will be restored. The way is open. Progress is made by the bold.
Your crusade has failed. Your brethren and the Master are one.
Hybrid eliminated, we can safely destroy the power structure.
All right.
There. The Matrix was never meant to be dismantled like this. It has released a massive overflow of psionic energy from the surface of Ire. I fear you are in great peril. Psionic energy is gathering in the cavern behind you. If it reaches your position...
Do not fear, Karax. My warriors and I will keep ahead of the energy storm. Victory is still within our grasp.
Artanis, I am sending my Dark Templar to clear the path ahead. They shall aid your advance.
As will the Purifiers, deploying warp prisons.
The Tal'Darine shall win this battle for you. My warriors are joining your forces now.
Together, we are strong. There can be no doubt. Be swift, my brothers. The psionic energy has already flooded the cavern entrance. Continue fighting, warriors. I will channel the astral winds to heal your wounds. Together, we are strong. Our path is clear. There can be no doubt. With honor.
The Purifiers are fighting near your position, Artanis. You've nearly destroyed a major hive cluster.
There can be no doubt. A bold plan. The future is ours. Our path is clear. A bold plan. A bold plan. With honor, I lead.
We serve at your command.
Serve my people. There can be no doubt. The future is ours. With honor, I lead. Press on. The energies are closing in behind us. Together, we are strong. A bold plan. Our path is clear. With honor, I lead.
My Dark Templar are just ahead of your position, Hierarch. They have nearly taken down the final Hive Cluster.
A bold plan. The future is ours. Too many Nerezim!
Several Nidus Worms are defending the final power structure. My Dark Templar will aid you in destroying them.
Our destiny awaits. The future is ours. Together, we are strong. Our path is clear. A bold plan. Structure. When it falls, the Psi Matrix will be no more.
You have done it, Artanis. We have stayed the Golden Armada's advance, for now. Initiating dimensional recall.
See what the board times wants to say.
I cannot begin to understand the depth of your sorrow, Artanis. Such noble Templar, now made a monstrosity. Those left, trapped in a body controlled by Amon.
It is the most horrific of fates. But what pains me is the uncertainty of facing them. They are my brothers. Sisters. When we strike these abominations, will our brethren bear witness within? Will they be silent watchers? Or are they already lost to oblivion?
I can offer you little comfort or surety, my friend. But know what you do is the only course.
The Tal'Darri motherships have warped in to strengthen our fleet. I must admit, they are quite impressive.
We are the soul of strength.
Oh, wow, motherships.
Valor is eternal.
We are the soul of strength.
What's going on in this other core?
Greetings, Hierarch.
Now that the Psi Matrix has fallen, Amon cannot warp the Golden Armada back to Eir to defend himself. We must destroy his host body before it fully awakens. For the sake of our people, we cannot falter.
Alright. Well done, Jurians. That is it for now. Thank you for watching. We'll finish off this bitch here pretty soon. So, till next time. Peace.